pain outside. Hobbs was being a pain in the obs, so to speak. Right, so moved inside and remote desktop to the outside, and that's not quite as pretty. Then, finally, I have something to see. And the good news is that the sun is actually looking pretty nice today. Some decent views over here. Right. So, there's a nice prom out on the western limb there. It's not bad. I like that. What else we got going on here? Something, son. Right on, let's see here. Another sun down here. Ooh, there we go. That's looking better. I'm gonna turn on these prompts. Figure out just where to have the exposure setting here. Oops, wrong way. I never remember which way is up. Ooh. That's a nice one. Man, look at that completely. That's a pretty freaking cool. Like that. I wish I knew what all these little sparky things were. I've never seen that before. I don't know if my camera's unhappy or shark cap is unhappy or what's going on. These little jumps here every so often. So what's the rest of the sun looks like? There were actually some spots earlier. Get down here and find them, sir. There we go. There we go. Nice sunspot right there. Nice sunspot. How much zoom can we get on here? Oh, there we go. That's not too bad. See what sunspot is that? Let's go ask Solar Ham. Solar Ham says, hopefully that is sunspot 2723. Hi, 2723. Aren't you a cute little sucker? Alright. You know what? Let's get some video of that sucker. Bird transit! Alright, let's see here. The sun. Let's see how many frames we want to get. 10,000.
old blue snowball. Oh wow, I'll bet this is better. I'll bet this is a lot better. Actually, I'm gonna go listen and see if it's better. Ha, because none of you are watching, so none of this matters. Now let's see what's going on. Ding ding. Okay, so now that I finally got audio problems taken care of, here come the clouds! Brilliant! Story of my frickin' life. Oh my god, what a disaster this live stream has been. And none of you are watching it anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ah. Oh my god, go away, clouds. Ooh, that's a big cloud. Oh. What noise was that? And the sun is gone. Yep, the sun is done. Bye, sun. Yeah, black screen. Wow, what an exciting live stream. A black screen! Every frickin' forecast I have. Oh, no, it's clear. Go look at the infrared satellite. Nope, no clouds there. Go outside. Oh, suck. Oh my god. Effing spectacular. Look at my black screen. See, what I should be doing is outside videoing some of the other stuff for the next OBS tour video, because the clouds would help and cut down on the shadows. But what am I doing? Staring at a black rectangle that used to be the sun! Because I am a moron. Oh, wait. Wait. There's hope. There's hope. Oh my gosh. Ooh, look, the sun is back. Oh my gosh. All right. So, let's see. Well, no. Ah, man. Ugh. Here come the clouds again. From a different direction. How's this for an all-sky camera? Yeah. Hey, guys. It's cloudy. Man, this is spectacular. Well, there we go. All right, so let's turn it up. Exposure time to infinity and beyond. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what we're after. That one little friendly prom. See if I can find a. There we go. That's not too bad. Let's get a capture of like 1,000 frames. No, not 10,000. 1,000. Zoom! I don't know what that was. Oh my god, here come the UFO dweebs. It was obviously an alien spaceship absorbing energy from our star. Look at that. I don't know what that was either. Another alien spaceship. My god, we're under attack! The invasion has begun. Clearly, only possible explanation. I mean, there is a lot of these little things. I don't know what the hell they are, though. Clouds, probably thin, high thin clouds. Yeah, see, because there goes the prom right there. So it's a high thin cloud. And that's a not so thin cloud right there. Yeah, there we go. So almost certainly clouds coming by and just stuff reflecting off of them or whatever. But here it comes. The prom shrank and then it grew again because of the alien spaceships. That's the explanation. Look, there goes some more. I don't know what these little things are, but they're cool looking. I could seriously, you know, maybe this will go viral. Yeah, because of this. One person watching, me. But somebody will see this and go, oh my god, proof of UFOs. And next thing you know, I'll have a million hits and thousands of dollars in advertising revenue, even though I don't monetize. Yeah, my story. I'm sticking to it. Right then. What else we got? Probably not much, but, you know, we're going to go look anyway. Yeah, that was those little guys down there. They weren't very exciting. Oh, yeah, this guy. He was kind of cool because he was a full loop. I remember. Yeah. I remember. All right. Did I ever turn my mic back on? Oh, yes, I did. Good deal. Probably just babbling to myself. Well, I am babbling to myself because nobody's watching except me. So y'all can hear me swallow water because I'm ignoring good etiquette.
To hell with etiquette. The sun is on the screen.
See, now there goes another one of them things. What the heck? I mean, I got to admit, I've not seen this crap before in all the times I've ever videoed the sun, so I got no idea what's going on, but they're cool looking. I wish I had an... Whoa! Boom! Man, I wish I had an explanation for some of this stuff. I mean, the first couple of times it was just whatever, but... So, like, what is going on? What is this? Now I must know. It's going to drive me nuts. Alright, so I'm very confused. I'm sure there's a perfectly normal, reasonable, boring explanation for all of this. And it probably has to do with like some high clouds or something, but man, there is a lot of wicked stuff going on. Okay, it's probably not cool at all, but it looks neat. I wonder if I like tone down. Maybe with less glow or something? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm looking at.
something boring and uncool, I'm sure. But until I get an explanation, it is not boring and uncool. It's bizarre and strange and mystical and aliens. Clearly. Only possible explanation. Okay, now see, that's clearly a cloud or something coming by. No question. Alright, so the reason this is strange is because I've streamed and recorded through this scope with this camera on this computer a lot of times and not seen this garbage. So that's why I'm confused. Uh-oh. The sun is going away again. It's being swallowed by a black mass! And here comes the black rectangle of doom again. Yeah. Right. So we'll sit here and wait for the black rectangle of doom to become the bright circle of doom again. Oh, hey, someone is apparently watching. I just got talked to in another chat. Wow. Hi. Even though my screen still says only one person is here, me, but who knows. Right. Hi, other person. You know who you are. Of course, that was 9 minutes ago that he said something in chat and I just didn't pay a lick of attention. So he may be gone now. I don't know. Oh my God. The world's most boring black rectangle as opposed to those exciting black rectangles. See, somewhere over here, I got to this really cool screen on YouTube that, like, show, what do you mean offline? You're not offline. Events, no. Live control room, maybe? Was that it? Yeah, I'm just totally in another window and completely ignoring all of this. Okay. Cool. The peak concurrent users has been 2. Oh my God. Oh my God. We had 2 whole users at one point. 2 viewers. Oh my God. Oh, okay. This cloud is hanging around entirely too long. This sucks. Suckage.
away, Cloud.
I'm sure that was a pleasant noise as I banged the microphone with my wrist. Okay, this cloud sucks. This cloud officially sucks. Stupid cloud. Right, okay. So here's some police. Probably get my video yanked because I'm broadcasting somebody else's music here. But it seemed appropriate.
There's a little black spot on the sun today.
Yep, and we could see it if the entire screen wasn't a large black spot.
It's the same old thing as yesterday.
Well, not entirely true. It was actually pretty clear yesterday. That may be true, I really have no idea. I have no black cats.
There's a flagpole rack and the wind will stop.
Not really that windy outside, actually.
I have stood here before inside the pouring rain with the water.
Okay, that was last week, the pouring rain.
I guess I'm always hoping that you'll end this rain.
No, but it's not a good day, actually.
Be the king of rain. There's a little black spot.
Oh my god, the entire sun is all big black rectangles a day. Okay, well that killed 30 seconds. Oh my god, this cloud. Okay, Cloud, you have like 5 more minutes. This cloud suck. God, fuck off, cloud. Oh my god, there's some brief hope, and I lost my network connection to the OBS outside. Doesn't that figure? Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, no, I guess it wasn't the network connection. Nope, it was just Sharp Cap going straight to hell. All right, well, in that case. Well, that's start sharp cap again. Scarp cap, sharp crap. Something. Okay. See, the problem is I really... Oh, well, wait. Oh, there is something happening. Oh, my gosh. For the briefest of moments, we had a glimpse. There's hope. Sports update. Predators leading the Hurricanes 4-3 with 9:43 left in the third of their final preseason game. The sun! The sun is back! Oh my god. Maybe. We're going to stick around here for a minute. Another sports update. The Titans actually have the lead and the football with 1:59 left in the game. 20-17 over the Eagles with the ball, 3rd-and-3 on their own 27. Not that any of us give a crap, but, you know, since I couldn't actually see the sun, but now the sun is back. Let's see what's going on here. Where is our... Oh, there's our little friend again. That little tiny little loopy prom. All right. Well. Bite me, says the cloud. Yeah, well. Okay. That was no fun. All right, the clouds win. Put an end to this. Not really a whole lot going on. If I ever find somebody that can actually tell me what the little hoppy things were, I'll like let y'all know. But for now, we're leaving. Bye.